I'm going to put something down in him.
Yes.
That causes him to be able to reflect my glory. Yeah. Why would you create this vessel that is going to reflect your glory out of the dirt? Dusty, dirty. Water hits it, turns the mud just dirty dirt. He said, because this time, this Adama, Adam, will have the same glory as the first one. But if Adam ever starts smelling himself,
Jesus.
If Adam ever starts patting his own self on the back, pinning Cassandra's on his own lapel, getting back home and looking in the mirror and saying, I really did it this Sunday. I want to remind him with all of his gifts and all of his talents and all of his Gucci and all of his Ferragamo and all of his weave and all of his Mary Kay that all he is dirty, anointed, talented dirt.
That's it.
Look at your neighbor, tell him dirt, 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 light skin, dirt, dark skin, dirt, fat, dirt, tall, dirt, short, dirt, young, dirt, old, dirt. All we are is dirt.
Dirt. That's it.
Go down.
That's all we are. Nasty, filthy dirt.
And don't try to flip on God.
Don't try to flip on God.
Because he's going to remind you to just dress up dirt.
That's it.
It's no good. Just no good. Just dirt. Eyelashes, hair,
did. Just dirt. Just dirt.
Because he is not looking for perfection. He's looking for human.